ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 8, दैट इज मैपिंग योर वे। मैपिंग योर वे मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड द वेज टू फाइंड अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस। ओके, नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर फर्स्ट आशी इज गोइंग टू इंडिया गेट टू सी द रिपब्लिक डे पैरेड। सो वेर आशी इज गोइंग, आशी गोइंग टू इंडिया गेट। सो वेर इज इंडिया गेट, इंडिया गेट इज इन New Delhi, okay? India Gate is in New Delhi. So Ashi is going to India Gate to see the Republic Day Parade. So for what purpose? Ashi goes to India Gate. He goes to India Gate because he wants to see the Republic Day Parade with other children of our school. So. He not alone. He went there. He went there with their children, with their school children, other school children. As the children settle down, they hear something about India Gate on the loudspeaker. So when they just go in front of the India Gate. They heard some voice comes from loudspeaker that India Gate is here. Okay, to the right of the president is the India Gate. To the right of the president is the India Gate. That means the right of president house, India Gate is there. The right side of the president's house, India Gate is there. This was built in memory of the Indian soldiers who were died in the First World War. So why the India Gate was built? India Gate was built to remember our martyrs, to remember our soldiers who died in the First World War. Okay, so to remember our soldiers, to tribute our soldiers, this India Gate has been made. This India Gate has been made for the memory of the Indian soldiers who died in the First World War. There were lot of people sitting on both sides of Rajpath. So there are lots of people. If you go to India Gate, then you see there is a Rajpath over there. Okay, there is a long road over there, and so many people sitting beside the roadsides. Okay, the main road along which the parade passes. So there is a India Gate, and in front of the India Gate there is a long road, and on this long road soldiers passes with parade. Okay, soldier passes with parade on the main road of the India Gate. Children are talking about the buildings they can see around them. So children's of the school, the children of the school, they were talking something that there are so many buildings surrounding there, and they talk about the buildings. Now look, Aditi, this is India Gate. So now Aditi saying that this is India Gate. You page number 12, you see that Aditi is saying that it is India Gate. Sir told us that Rashtrapati Bhavan faces India Gate. So sir, what sir told her that Rashtrapati Bhavan is just opposite of India Gate, so that the last building on our right side must be Rashtrapati Bhavan. So if it is just opposite of the Rashtrapati Bhavan, then Aditi saying that it is just right side of the Rashtrapati Bhavan. The building which is just right side of India Gate, that will be the Rashtrapati Bhavan. So in this chapter we will find out the ways, that the ways, the roads, the ways, the paths we will use to find a particular place. Okay, so in this chapter we will find we will use some paths, either we use some paths or we use some roads or we use some ways to find a particular place. Okay, next video we will discuss about it. Okay.